Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy with another in the series. Well, this is going to be a very interesting experiment. I've built a little adapter for the speaking tube, basically just a T, which allows me to plug the archivette directly in line with the speaking tube while it is on the recorder. So now you can actually hear what you're recording and play it back exactly as you recorded it. And it's just an interesting application, being able to actually hear the surface of the cylinder while it's being recorded. Because as soon as I drop this stylus, you'll hear exactly what I hear on this end of the speaking tube when I'm doing a recording, which is the surface of the cylinder. So I'll go ahead and do a recording on the cylinder and then play it back and see what kind of results we get. So recording with the new speaking tube on the new adapter for the archivette. And you'll hear the recording start as soon as I drop the stylus. Greetings and salutations. Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy doing a test recording on a black wax recording blank. I just built this small adapter for the archivette so I can use it in line with the speaking tube while I'm making a cylinder recording. So recording on a black wax recording blank, recording on the electric cylinder phonograph, recording with the new solid speaking tube that is plugged onto a simple copper adapter, which allows the archivette to basically hear what the speaking tube is hearing, which should in turn then sound exactly like what the recording will sound like. We're going to find out. So going to stop the recording, pull off the recorder, put the archivette on a reproducer, and see what kind of results we get. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching. Okay, so we've stopped the recorder, and as you hear, you're still hearing exactly what the recorder is hearing. So let me pull this all apart, put the archivette on a Model C reproducer, and I'll play back this recording. Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy doing a test recording on a black wax recording blank. I just built this small adapter for the archivette so I can use it in line with the speaking tube while I'm making a cylinder recording. So recording on a black wax recording blank, recording on the electric cylinder phonograph, recording with the new solid speaking tube that is plugged onto a simple copper adapter, which allows the archivette basically hear what the speaking tube is hearing, which should in turn then sound exactly like what the recording will sound like. We're going to find out. So going to stop the recording, pull off the recorder, put the archivette on a reproducer, and see what kind of results.